Hello friends, we have received another big update from NCB team of Samir Vankhede. Yes friends, and this time NCB has arrested a college student who was running Maal cake baking bakery in Malad area of Mumbai. So friends, it is very shocking that now students are also involved in supplying of Maal, and that too through bakery by using cakes and pastries. Friends, what was police doing so many days? And where is the youth of our country moving towards? According to NCB, the college student was arrested on Saturday during a raid in connection with the Maal case. And let me tell you that earlier NCB had also arrested 3 persons in this case. NCB said that we have found a new trend among the youth generation of consuming Maal through brownie cake. NCB said that this is the first case in India in which Maal is being used for baking cake. So friends, it is shocking news that now college students are also involved in supplying Maal and consuming them. And I think Indian government should take some strict action against all these things. Thanks to Samir Vankhede sir, who is bringing such things in front of us. So friends, this is the news as of now. As soon as I get more information regarding this, I shall let you know. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.